The Republic of Turkey took a decision about a Turkish citizen who was an employee at the US consulate in Istanbul, someone who has no diplomatic immunity authority. The police found out and documented he has links with the FETÖ terrorist organization. He was detained and then arrested to be put on trial. And he said in court there was another employee who works in the consulate who has links to FETÖ. All this shows there was something going on in the U.S. consulate in Istanbul. The U.S. should evaluate how these spies penetrated the consulate or who helped them work there. The U.S. should think about this.